I've got to mute myself.
Or I have one. Yeah, talk to me like a normal person. Like, don't try and whisper, just talk to me. All right. Let's get started. Heidi just messaged me and said Clarence slept terrible last night, and so they're just waking up. So she's very sad, but she can't make it today, so. All right. It's from Stephanie. Stephanie has an amazing, like, creative journaling. It's amazing. So she makes these creative things, and I cut them out and glue them in my journal. And one of them says, trust, commit, delight. And this is from Proverbs, no, it's not. It's from Psalms 34, 37. It says this, trust in the Lord and do good. Dwell in the land and befriend faithfulness. Delight yourself in the Lord, and he will give you the desires of your heart. Commit your way to the Lord. Trust in him, and he will act. So those are our three words today. Trust, delight, and commit. And we'll just see where we go. So, Lord, thank you for this good day. Thank you for your word. It is always true. Pray, meet us in our bodies today for each one, how each one of us need a touch from you, Lord, your wisdom and your heart. We want, Lord, to trust you, to commit our way to you, and to delight ourselves in you. All right, stand with your feet directly just under your hips. Roll your shoulders back. Begin to deepen your breath. So as you pull your shoulders up, draw them up towards your ears, and then pull them back and down. Now go forward, same thing. So we trust, we commit, we delight. So where today is the Lord inviting you to trust him? Where can you delight in him? And what does it look like to commit your way to him? Now bring your hands forward, reach like you're going to hug a tree. Inhale, reach up and open the cactus arms. Inhale, reach forward.
Hi to all people.
Good morning. Inhale, reach up, bring it down the cactus arms. Inhale, reach all the way up. Exhale, forward, fold. Inhale, halfway. Exhale, fold and roll it up. Inhale up. Exhale, reach over to the left. Look up. So anchor in that left foot. Reach to the right. Inhale up. Exhale to the other side. Look up. Inhale up. Exhale, fold. Inhale, halfway up. Press your hands to your shins. Lengthen your spine. And as you exhale, forward fold and roll it up. Inhale up, exhale, reach over to your right. Inhale up, exhale to the left. Inhale up, exhale, cactus arms. Inhale up, exhale, fold. Inhale halfway. Now, hands to your mat or the floor and step back to plank or your knees. Up to you. Now press back to down dog, bend your knees a lot, down dog, and plank. Press back to down dog, bend your knees looking forward, then down dog, and plank. Find your rhythm. Trust in the Lord and do good. Dwell in the land and cultivate faithfulness. Delight yourself in the Lord, and he will give you the desires of your heart. Come back to down dog, pedal your feet, switch side to side in your hips. So bend one knee and drive the other heel to the floor. All right, come back to center, come up onto your tippy toes. And drive your heels toward the floor. Bend your knees a lot. Step forward with your right leg. Left hand comes under your nose. Open the right up. Reach up. Now reach forward. You can always drop to your knee if you need to. Open up your chest. Look up. Now both hands inside, step back to plank. Down dog. Bend your knees. Down dog and plank. One more time, down dog. Bend your knees. Down dog. Plank. Stay here in plank. Shoulders behind your heart. Now press forward to your toes and then pull back. So Lord, we ask that you would open our eyes that we can behold you. Down dog, pedal your feet. Come to both tippy toes, drive your heels toward the mat. Left leg steps forward, right hand under your nose. Open, reach up. Now reach forward. Twist your right lung towards your knee. Hands down, step to plank. Now drop low. Press through. Now from here, so your chest is through your biceps. Now go side to side. Warm up that low back. Now tuck your toes, down dog. Bend your knees, walk, step, or hop. Inhale, halfway. Exhale, fold, and roll it up. Inhale up, we're gonna do that faster. Press your chest to the floor. Inhale, halfway. Exhale, hands to the mat. Step to plank. Now drop low. Chest through your biceps, tuck your toes. Down dog, right leg steps forward. Left hand under your nose, open that up. Reach forward. Both hands inside, step back to plank, lower. Press through, tuck your toes. Left leg forward, right hand under your nose. Reach up, and reach forward. Hands down, bring your right leg forward. Deep, beautiful, hello hips kind of squat. Oh, good morning. Hands down, jump to plank. Down dog and pedal your feet. Now, left leg goes up. Bend your knee, heel to your butt. Straighten it. Bring that foot forward, high lunge. Up and down. Oh yeah. Warming up. Ooh. All right, open it out. Up and down, palms up. Trust in the Lord. Delight in the Lord. Commit your way to the Lord. Hands down, step to plank. Drop low. Bring your chest through, tuck your toes. Right leg up, bend your knee. Straighten your leg, step forward. Up and down. I decided that today we will not do push-ups at the end. We'll do push-ups at the beginning.
Oh, no.
You're welcome. Open it up.
Yeah.
We've been doing them at the end, though, and it was like, oh, it's so painful. All right, circle your hands down, step to plank. Now bring to your tippy toes. Press back. Again. Press back. Drop low. Press up. Come to your all fours. Now, two cat and cow. Inhale, exhale, inhale, and exhale. All right, so this is our push-up song. So we have three ways. You've got four narrow, four wide, four regular. So you are still warming up, so be kind to yourself. We have just the song of push-ups. All right, narrow, then wide. Then regular. Four, four, and four. Go. Trust in the Lord and do good. Dwell in the land and cultivate faithfulness. Delight yourself in the Lord and He will give you the desires of your heart. Commit your way to the Lord. Trust in Him and He will act. your narrow push-ups, turn your hands so that your thumb is actually more forward. Where is he inviting you to trust him? Where do you get to delight in him today? And where is he asking you to commit your way to him? Check your core, chin out of your chest. Take a child's pose when you need it.
Yay, hold on.
All right. So, trust, delight, commit. Trust, delight, commit. I really love that God is so practical, and he knows we need to know. Trust me. Let all your delight be in me. Then commit to me, and he's going to take care of everything. All right. Ready? So fun. We're gonna start with right leg forward. Here we go. High, center, high. Again. I don't trust women. Alright. Woo! Side to side. Feel like you're shaking the side of your leg with your weights. Chest open, chin up. Last one. Four curls.
Press your weight.
All right, back to the first hand, to the top, here we go. Two more. Switch hands. Two more. All right, stay here. Drop low, press up. All right, bring it all the way down. Stay up here. Side to side. Little side bend. Get that core in there. I just lost all of my work, so just follow what I'm doing. We're gonna add a squat. That's it, we're not doing enough today. Stay here. Trust. Delight. All right, now push. Push. Big turn. Now big turn. Curl, press, extend. One more. Now here. Side to side. Last set. Two more. Drop your weight, grab your drink. All right. Trust in the Lord. The Hebrew word trust is the picture of leaning. All right. Center and then up. Left leg forward. Up and down. That's totally not working. Center up. I know, right? I just realized, like, oh, snap. All right, we're gonna do wide rows and presses. So grab whatever you need for that. So, we trust. What does it mean to delight in the Lord? All right, singles. Again, slow down if you need to. Better is better, not more. Two more. Last one. Take your weights up here. Elbows, singles. Now, tuck your ribs in. Raise your core. Good. Now lift the corners of your mouth. Double. Yes, Lord, we're captivated by you. Today, God, show each one of us what it looks like to delight in you. Hold it here. Put it in. Take it out. Bring it in. This is how you create enduring strength, time under pressure. One more. All right, bring it down. Shake it out just a bit. Turn your palms forward. Single rows. All right, now we're gonna double it. Here we go. Where is your delight? What are you enjoying right now? But the Lord invites you to enjoy in Him. Take it up and pull. Aren't you glad to do push-ups first? All right, bring it up here. Single presses. Now, it's important to keep that core braced. Now double. Drop your weights if you need to. Three, two, one. Bring it down, shake it out just a bit. All right. Now we're going to do two, two, and two for rows. So one, two. Now we're turning this way. One, two. Turn your palms over and row. So again, wide. Fine. And then upright. Again. One more set. When you're done, bring it here. 2 inches. This burns. Set it down. Swing your arms. Where are your thoughts often? All right, to last drum stick song. Hopefully, we'll remember. Here we go. All right, right leg forward. Thank you. What does it mean for you today to delight in him? You know, in my mind, I have a memory that that word means to be soft.
On the shores of my soul, I need you from the ocean.
All right.
To wash
grab your mat.
Tears away.
Shake your arms.
Let go of my days of falling back.
We're going to move to the floor for some core work. Last round of work. All right. First move, bird dog. Opposite hand reaches to the opposite toe. Hold on. Let me start a timer. We should use a two-up timer. If you want to hold plank or do a child's pose right now, you're welcome. We're going to do 30 on, 30 off. All right. So, core is strong, shoulders under your wrists. Extend opposite arm, opposite leg. Reach back and then switch. So, keep your chin out of your chest, long spine. Reach and then bend. Take your time. Stability. And core. All right. Now we're going to come into plank. Rest, rest, rest. So you can be in plank. And then you're going to pull your knee in and round your chest. Alternate. Now you can be on your knees and do it from here. Go. When you come out of your plank, extend your spine, then curl and extend. You did it. Thank you, Lord. back, plant your feet, let your arms go wide. Now just let your knees fall open. Your feet may be perfectly together or not, that's fine, just rest. Tell him you trust him. Lord, I trust you. Lord, today I soften my heart to you and I delight in you. Commit my heart, my body, my emotions, my way to you, Lord. Gently bring those knees up. Take your shoes off if you want. Go ahead and turn over onto your hands and knees. Just move between cat and cow. Take your time. Deep full inhales and equally full exhales. Where are your questions? Lord, why? Make your mat an altar and lay those things before him. On your next rounding of the back, keep your chin up into your chest and circle back and press forward. Take your time. And that way, a couple times, switch directions. Length, that long leg. back to center. Now work your way up. Draw your back leg forward. Stack your knees. Sit up tall, inhale. And then exhale, reach. All right. We don't know how tight our hips are until we get to like this place. Sit up. Now wrap your left arm around your right knee. Twist to the right. Come back to center. Work your way up to cat and cow. So all fours. Two inhales, two exhales. Right leg forward, open inside. I was on an early morning meeting with the woman, one of them played this song, and I thought, gosh, how beautiful that he is the God of all our days. The highs and the lows, the messy and the pure. Hands up to that knee. Press your hips forward again, relax that butt muscle. Reach up, palms forward, shoulders up your ears. Now drop that right arm, reach over with your left. Come back to center. Press your hips back, toes toward your nose. Gently bring it up, walk it over to pigeon. Again, sit up square first. When you're ready, come down to your arms. Gently sit up, we're going to switch legs. So right arm under. Now, same thing. Draw your head back. Gently release. Take it back. Gently release that. Now you can take it up to the wall if you want to legs up the wall. Otherwise, your only thing to do is to rest. And how appropriate that the Lord chose this song for today. I hadn't even thought about it until right now.
Thank you.
different life would be if we would relate to him out of that. And his greatest desire is to be with us so that we might know him. And everything else flows from there. He's after beloveds, not do-loveds. Trust in the Lord and do good. Dwell in the land and cultivate faithfulness. Delight yourself in the Lord. Lord, we delight ourselves in you. And for each one of us, that you'd show us what it looks like to love you back, to love you in response to what you have done for us, not out of performance or fear, but response, that you first loved us, God. On your inhale, think, I am his beloved. And on your exhale, he is mine. Inhale, I am his beloved. And he is mine. Father, thank you. Muscles and sweat and movement and community where we can be seen and loved. Yeah. So Lord, we love you back. Teach us to trust you, to delight in you, and what it looks like to commit ourselves to you, Lord. Yeah, you're the best. Beautiful name we pray. Amen. Amen. Hi. Is it okay?
It doesn't work out.
No, I don't blame you.
This is probably way more fun than being down there.
It's like I am actually happy for it.
You just need your mama.
Well, I'm sorry I can't hear you, but... Have a great weekend.
We do.
Oh.